Rug, and I have lots and lots of powers.
No, asshole! From now on, you only get to have one power. So what is it?
I have the power to have all the powers I want.
That doesn't count, fat ass!
Yeah, that's it, Carmen. You don't get to have any powers.
Meh.
Ha! Well, well, well. Introducing the four ninjas.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. Craig, is that you?
Fools! I am Professor Chaos, bringer of destruction and doom! Your feeble ninja powers are no match for me!
Whoa, looks like we have a sworn enemy, you guys.
Woo!
Very well, Professor Chaos. We'll play along. Now feel the fiery sting of my Tonfa of Takanoa! Hey, kid, that knocks you down.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah, huh, I got you.
Nuh-uh, because my cloak is made of a titanium alloy that shields me from heat.
That's bullcrap. Titanium alloy, my ass.
Well, let's see how he likes the icy blast of my nunchucks of Kuramoto. Ah!
Nice attempt, ninja. But now both of you shall feel the power of my web of holding. Now you are both wrapped in spiderweb.
All right, Dicko. Time for you to pay. Oh, no, I have no powers. Kyle took them away from me. Quick, Kyle, give me back my powers so I can fight this evil villain.
Okay, okay, you can have your powers back.
All right, and now I use my power to turn Kyle into a chicken. Blech!
God damn it, Carmen!
Now you are a chicken.
Enough! I grow weary of your foolishness. Professor Chaos cannot be stopped.
Oh, yeah? Kenny, use your ninja star.
Try not to suffer, Carmen. Damn, I will!